Dusty Birch Fuel with Rack 59. Today we're obviously going to talk about generators. Just kind of want to go over the basic points of a generator, what it does, how it facilitates the needs of a data center, and some of the componentry. So in Rack 59 Central Mechanical Building, our generators are actually located inside, and that's where we are today. And I'm standing next to one of our Kohler diesel power generators. As any generator, their job is to power up in the event of a utility outage. And what happens is there's a big set of switchgear that actually resides just over here, that if the utility power goes away, the generator then automatically fires, and it takes about 7 seconds for that generator to start and get to full load capacity. At that time, the UPSs are working to maintain the load. And after 7 seconds, the switchgear will say, hey, I see you, generator load is carrying what we need. And the switchgear will move over to generator power. That will allow the data center to continue to operate for as long as we need, as long as there's enough diesel. Well, now this generator, as you can see, has a belly tank. This belly tank has about 1,000 gallons in it. But connected to this belly tank, we have a 12,000 gallon reserve. This allows us to run the data center for many, many days without need for additional diesel. In the event that it's an extended utility outage, then we can have more diesel brought in through our diesel contracts. A few other things that you need to know and look for when assessing a generator at a data center is what kind of monitoring do they have set up to that generator? And one of the biggest things you want to monitor is, you may not be able to see, but actually the batteries. The worst thing that can happen is you got a generator that's tested on a regular basis and it runs and fires, and people forget to test the batteries. So you want to make sure that the data center is doing that testing, making sure those batteries are fresh and can start that alternator that ultimately start the entire generator. So when looking at a data center and trying to make a selection and assessing your options, just say, hey, show it to me. Can I see your generators? How do they work? Where does the utility feed come in? Where does the generator feed go? And how does it get to the data center floor?